And we have more breaking news. We have the latest coronavirus numbers in for Allegheny County. The health department is reporting a single-digit increase for the first time in nearly a month. Only 7 new cases to bring the total number in Allegheny County to 1,042. 180 people who were or are currently in the hospital. That number has not changed from yesterday. However, there are also confirmed 5 additional deaths, so the death toll in Allegheny County now stands at 55.